want to thank Stuart for putting together this video tribute. I want to assure everyone in Port Perro of my prayers that continue and have done every day since we lost Daniel. And I want to continue to pray for Pam and all the family, especially with the sad news that we've lost Ted this week. Amen.